Good morning children, welcome to your GK class. So this video is for class 7 students and today we'll be doing page number 50, Temples of India from your GK book.
You can see is of Dilwara temple in Rajasthan and this is a Jain temple. Dilwara temple is one of the finest and architecturally renowned Jain temples in India. A large number of visitors and pilgrims visit this temple every day. Its extraordinary architecture is its major attraction. Intricate carvings on the marble stone and high quality craftsmanship of the workers is clearly visible in every aspect of this temple, making it truly unique and distinct. Its opulent entranceway is truly stunning and spectacular. So here you can see the view of Dilwara temple in Rajasthan. Okay, so you can see another picture here of the Dilwara temple. This is the interior picture of Dilwara temple, which also shows some beautiful architecture of the temple. Next temple we'll be seeing on the screen is the Shore temple. Okay, and this is the Shore temple, which is a Hindu temple, which is located in Chengalpattu, located in Mahabalipuram in the state of Tamil Nadu. So this is also a very beautiful architecture which is been shown in the temple. Here you can see a distant view of the temple, Shore temple. Next we are coming to another temple here. You can see the picture out here on the screen. This is Hoysaleshwara temple, which is also simply referred as Halebidu temple. Is a 12th century Hindu temple which is dedicated to Lord Shiva. It is the largest monument in Halebidu, which is located in the state of Karnataka and the district is Hassan. Here you can see the entrance of the temple, Hoysaleshwara temple. Next temple we'll learn about today is Jagannath temple, which is situated in Puri, and this is also a Hindu temple in the district of Puri. The deity which is worshipped here is Lord Jagannath. The festivals which are celebrated in this temple are Rath Yatra, Chandan Yatra, Snana Yatra and Navakalibara. It is located in the state of Orissa. So this is Jagannath temple and here you can see a distant view of the temple. It is really a beautiful temple. Next temple that we are seeing on the screen is the Somnath temple. And the Somnath temple is a Hindu temple which is situated in the district of Gar Somnath district, and the deity which is worshipped here is Lord Shiva. The festival celebrated in this temple is Mahashivaratri. This temple is located in the Veravul Somnath in the state of Gujarat. So this is about Somnath temple. Here you can see a distant picture of the temple. It is a beautiful temple and there is a historical fact related to the temple which we'll learn children. In 1026, Mahmud Ghazni lent the precious jewels and property of Somnath temple after looting, slaughtering innumerable pilgrims of the temple and burning the temple and destroying it. So this is a historical fact which is attached with the temple of Somnath. Next temple that you are seeing on the screen, this temple is Brihadeshwara temple, which is located in Thanjavur district. It is a Hindu temple and the Lord worshipped here is Lord Shiva. The festival celebrated in this temple is Mahashivaratri, which is located in the state of Tamil Nadu, Brihadeshwara temple. The Brihadeshwara temple at Gangaikonda Cholapuram in the Perambur district of was built for Shiva by Rajendra I. 1012 to 1044 CE, the temple has sculptures of exceptional quality. the bronzes of Voga Shakti and Subramanya, masterpieces of Chola metal icons. So as this temple was built during the Chola's time, so the metal icons which are being used are also Chola metal icons. Okay, so this is located in the district Thanjavur. So this is a distant view of Brihadeshwara temple of Thanjavur. Next, we are coming to the exercises now, children. So after seeing all the details of the temple, now we'll do the exercises. Number one, these temples in Rajasthan enshrine various Jain Tirthankaras. They are the Dilwara temples. Number two, located at Mahabalipuram, this temple overlooks the Bay of Bengal. It is the Shore temple. Number three, this temple in Halibut is an example of Hoysala architecture. This is Hoysaleshwar temple. Number four, the deities of this temple at Puri are generally known as Trimurti as well as Chaturdhamurti, Jagannath temple. Number five, located in Gujarat, this temple was plundered by Mahmud Ghazni. It is the Somnath temple. Last one, number six, children, this temple situated in Thanjavur was built by Rajaraja Chola. And this is the Brihadeshwara temple. So with this, we end our class, children. This much for today. Thank you very much, students.